U.S. President Donald Trump says a shooting which left 26 people dead and at least 20 injured in Texas on Sunday was not a gun situation.